In Oakland, California, they're called sideshows. In parking lots and on street corners, the sideshows begin spontaneously, attracting hundreds after the bars and clubs close.
Trying to crack down on sideshows.
For decades, California has turned down fast.
Chevy, man.
You can't stop nobody from
running. Turning donuts is turning into an urban spectator sport.
High side. That's what the side so called for. High side.
California lawmakers are giving police new power to confiscate vehicles used in sideshows.
You're going to win your shit. You're going to win your shit regardless.
Not gonna stop, baby. We gonna swing till we pop.
Oakland is just a capital of sideshow to me.
Every weekend is a sideshow.
We just out there, man, just having fun.
I know they've been probably doing that shit since the early 80s. Sideshow originated.
Big A's, dope nuts, bitches that we're clowning.
If you bring it, you better swing it.
Pushing their cars to the limit.
Sideshow to me is a place for youngsters to get together.
It's called it getting dumb, retarded, stupid, ignorant.
Oh, man, the sideshow is just like, it's an entertainment, you feel me? It's people out there, man. Some people don't come out till the weekend to go to the sideshow, you know what I mean? They just having fun. It's entertainment. It's a gathering where folks, you just go out and you just have fun.
The sideshow to me is... people hang out, they just go and have some fun, you know, show off for the little females, show off for each other, show off their nice little cars, you know. Of course, you know, at the younger age, you know, car is everything to you. I mean, your car, you'd be broke, but, you know, your car is in top condition.
Well, you know, sideshow go way back to me, man. I'm a little older than some of these cats that's out there dancing right now, man. I was back, you know what I'm saying, back in the 80s, man, when Richie Rich and 415 was representing for us. You know what I'm saying? If you don't know nothing about that, man, then, you know, you really can't appreciate what it is right now. And you can catch all the real rap cats used to come through, too, man. You can catch Short out there any given day, and Spice, and Mac Dre, and Mac Maul. You know what I'm saying? Them cats was out there in the streets, man. Side showing it out, man.
Sideshow, man. I don't really call it a sideshow, you feel me? We just call it getting dumb, retarded, stupid, ignorant, you feel me? We call it getting on glass, serving, you feel me? Just coming through stupid, shutting it down, you feel me? And niggas is Africans, man. This shit go back to Africans, man, when they used to be dancing and doing all that crazy. That's what we do. We make our cars dance, you feel me? Sideshow, that's what y'all call it. We call it getting dumb, repping our little hood, you know what I'm saying, our tribe if we was Africans.
Niggas ghost walking the load, niggas swinging they shit, niggas acting hyphy, dancing on the side of shit, police chasing after a motherfucker, niggas crashing. That's a sideshow, baby. Real shit. The whole intersection blocked off, a nigga swinging they shit. Freeway blocked off, nigga swinging they shit. That's a sideshow, baby. And I don't mean just burning rubber, I mean swinging figure eights, nigga. Sideways in this shit, you feel me? I mean.
Sideshow really started from the block. D-boys coming through, showing them what the turf work. Pulling up on the next nigga turf. High side and it's cool, or it's Stang or whatever he in. It's Chevy, it's Nova. Pulling up on a nigga turf. Letting his engine bark, spinning 20 donuts. Getting the block hot, fucking off a nigga's sales or whatnot. High side on a nigga, that's what the sideshow come from. High side, nigga, it's the sideshow.
Just let out, my nigga pulled his bed out. Pull myself and run over with the paint that look wet out. While you parking lot pippin', I'm yoking and dipping. With the potty rear end and unlimited slipping. I'm nigga yoke left, yoke right, smoke him up, back the light. Watch my ass side while I put him on nice. But the night ain't over, it's the side so soldier. Let the 5-0s call, y'all know you got the nines on it anyways. My heat rage, weed blaze, put up at a shell by the exit off the freeway. Hella cars, ghetto stars, looking like Reno on a hot August night, throwing out the casino. The Green El Camino, we call them Elko. Tried to set it off, man, but he wasn't felt though. This shit ain't tight. We had the red and blue lights going, but it's alright. Get down the block, man, it's the Clyde show.
I'm gon' gas and break. Break them big. Girl, ain't it? Let's ride.
I'm gon' gas and break them
weekend, it's a sideshow somewhere. Every time it's a, every club, every event, somebody gonna start a sideshow. They gonna close the freeway down at the entrance. And the entrance and start the sideshow on the freeway. Stupid.
A lot of smoke, man. Not just weed, tar smoke. A lot of folk clowning. Some tight shit, man. Posse. Posse everything. Big block everything. We small block. Something in the steering wheel, though. You gotta know what you're doing. Cats out there just clowning, having a good time.
The sideshow originated in Oakland. That's the sideshow. That's the sideshow. You feel? Like, don't get it twisted. I know they've been probably doing that shit since the early 80s. You know what I'm saying? Damn near the 70s with all their car clubs, you know what I'm saying? They got out there. I guess, you know, cats from all over Northern California got that flavor to where when they get together, they start just, you know, pushing their cars to the limit. You know what I'm saying? As far as smoking it up, you know, breaking traction to the squares. You know, figure eights, donuts, all type of stuff, man. You know what I'm saying? Some cats even try to spell their name. You feel? It's deep.
On any street corner, not even fucking street corner, man. In the middle of the block, you feel me? Just high performance, posse. You know what I'm saying? Really just showing the turf what it do, you feel me? It started in the turf, you feel me? Then spread damn near going nationwide, but it's really popping out here in the Bay.
You know, this thing started in Oakland back when Too Short was around, you know, all these Richie Rich made a song about it back in the days. Now everybody's just redoing it, you know. Here it is, 15, 20 years later, hey. It's been around. It's just getting crazy now.
And if you know you can't draw a cousin, man, and you square as a circus bear ready to be retamed or renamed, what is you out there for, you feel me? You just heard about it, you seen the video, and you say, man, I could swing, and you think it's just turning your car like this, man. After a couple accidents and some pink slips get took from you, you'll feel me.
Real talk though, man, some cats is out there, man, they want to be seen, they stunting. You got some hot vehicles, I understand you got some hot vehicles, man, but if you don't know how to drive, man, you really don't need to be out there playing, man. Somebody gonna get hurt, man. Somebody's really gonna get hurt, man. Y'all dudes, man, you know, go to a parking lot or open field somewhere and practice for a minute before you come out there with the big boys, man, because we stunting, man. And if you ain't no real stunting, man, go play with the rookies, man.
If you ain't got no handles, go practice. Take some time out, because, I mean, don't embarrass yourself, because it ain't that serious.
Go ahead and practice, you know what I'm saying? I mean, shit, you can practice on the grass, for, you feel me, to really get your handles down, you know what I'm saying? But if you practice in the wrong place and you don't know what you're doing, you going down.
Park your shit on the side, on the curb, and just watch, cousin. Or you just gonna wrap your shit. Fuck your whole car off, had to buy a new car, and just chill on the side. Knock some bitches, you feel me? It's
bitches.
Not for you. Get some high-performance engine shit out there, the 5.0 with some chip shit up in it, then get out there and get to spinning, you feel me? If you can't do that, baby, stop it.
Hey man, they call me the driver because my nuts big, and I don't go to the corner. I'm right here. I'm gonna get in front of the house, right there in front of your mama's house, clown. Gaze, whichever way you want me to go. And I'm gonna do what I want to and get away with it.
Man, he did that. P.S. did that, man.
A lot of catches get on the gas flood, he bogged down in the swing, too much smoke, you don't know where you at, moving all slow. All you do is pat it. After that, it's in the steering wheel, man. That's for real, it's in the steering wheel. So y'all quit all that trying to flood out. You ain't doing nothing, man. It's all here, you you wanna go this way, you get off the gas, someone, you show out, but you don't do it. That's some shishy ass shit. And stay off in the middle of the corner, man. Learn how to get in front of the house. If you can't get in front of the house, I don't think you, it's sufficient for you to be in the sideshow shit. You know, fucking shit, period.
I call myself a one-man sideshow. You feel me? Because I come through wherever I'm feeling it, I'm going to get done for my niggas. You feel me? That's just how I get down. You feel me? Niggas like, Huss, what's up? That's my nigga Huss from the Mob Figs. What's up with you? You feel me? I see one of my real niggas. I can tell you a real street nigga. You know what I'm saying? I'm in my shit. I'ma give him a few. You feel me? I'ma throw it up for my nigga. I'ma get on glass for him. You feel me?
Really got handles, you feel me? You didn't bap some shit before, you feel me? All them niggas talking about, I don't bap, nigga. All my niggas that got handles, they didn't bap at least one or two times, nigga.
I shitted on a few cats, man, and I done seen niggas get shitted on. I done seen niggas wrap they whole, everything they own at the Sideshow. Wrap one car, come back 15 minutes later, another car. Rap that one. Drunk. Then a motherfucker. Sideshowed out.
Cats, man, wrecking vets, man. Getting out. Getting out. Hopping in another car. Coming back to something else. Smoking it up. It's like it's nothing.